Good morning, friends. I am Surya Agarwal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening is My Passion. Today, friends, I'll show you how to take cuttings of hibiscus or gudal in only in water. This is a special video. I am showing you how to take cuttings of this hibiscus only in water. One thing I must remember that you grow the cuttings in water, but many of the times you may fail. So you have to do it again and again. So one time you surely will get success. Now I am showing you how to take cuttings around. This is the semi hardwood. Take cuttings of semi hardwood around 7 inch length. This is the cutting I am taken here, 7 inch length around. And these are the very easy process of taking cuttings of this hibiscus. If you want, you can grow cuttings in soil also. So this is also a very easy process. So these are the cuttings I have taken here. And I have taken water here. Take a glass here and keep around 2 inch of water, 2 inch layer of water. And remove the leaves from the lower side. And this is the nodal region. Nodal region should be totally dipped in water. You have to keep it in water for around 3 weeks. So 3 weeks will be needed for growing roots in these stems. And every 5 days you have to change water. And if there any fungal problem is there, you can add a bit of a single or 2 pieces of cloves. So you can add to prevent from fungal rot. So this is here. And I will keep it in semi-shade area. So 1 or 2 inch water layer is stem, or the lower portion of the stem is dipped in water. And I will keep it in semi-shade area. After 21 days, I'll show you the results. And one thing I tell you have to change water every 5 days, and mainly depends on the weather conditions and the humidity of the climate, and the many of the factors, and temperature also is a big factor. So you grow the cuttings here, and you must do it in July, August and September. This is the monsoon season. Is a very nice season for growing the cuttings in water. If you want, you can grow in soil also. And if you want, you can use hormone, rooting hormone powder, or without rooting hormone powder also, you can grow the cuttings of hibiscus. Let's see, after 21, I'll show you the results. And let's say I am taking you to the after, so I have grown 21 days back, I have grown some cuttings in water only. So I am showing you that results. Just come along, I am showing you the results. Welcome back, friends. As you see, just I have taken some of the cuttings here and grown in only in water, plain water. And 21 days back, I have grown the cuttings similar way. And now I am taking out the stems from here, and you see how much root is there. Beautiful rooting. You see, this is an amazing result. So I did not expect this much of rooting here. So this is the roots, you see, and all the plants are with full roots. So now, as you see, the water is turning yellowish. You have to change water every 5 days. And now I am going to plant them. So this is all 3-inch pot. And soil mix I am taking 20% compost, 80% garden soil. These are the rootings. Amazing rootings. And even I did not expect this much of rooting only in water, in plain water. So you have to do it in monsoon season. But the roots are very much brittle. You see, the roots are very brittle. This is the simplest way. You don't have to use any of the rooting hormone powder or anything. And you can grow it easily. Now time to water it, and keep the plants under semi-shade area for around 7 days, and keep these plants for around 1 month in these small pots. And after 1 month, you can transplant it in 5-inch pots or in 8-inch pot or 10-inch pot, you can transplant it after 1 month, and then you can keep it in open sunlight, and the plants will grow beautiful and all they will flower. So this is the easiest method of growing the cuttings of hibiscus or gural. You just try it, but try it in the monsoon months is the best for growing the cutting from in water only. And if you want, you can grow in soil also. So this is all for cutting, growing cutting of hibiscus in water. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. And if you are very new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. I'm going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you. Thank you.